Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys. Smells like Jacob's cooking. Keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Tricks. What was that? Let's find out. Thank you.
side.
Speak up now! What did you see?
Nearly there. Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed straight here. Secret laboratory. Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
What do you wish me to elaborate upon, my lord? I am all ears.
I will take them to answer me. Who sent you?
Well, I did, my lord. I came on my own 2 feet.
Let me put his fingers through the mangle.
Not yet. Was it green?
Neither green nor black. Nor brown.
Henry Green!
Mother said this very week when I went to the fight. But she always turns a blind eye when I come home with the earnings. You regular shilling.
Confess! My sharp friend will have his way. You shall return home empty-handed.
Now we're talking.
Give him a taster!
No.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, milady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
In your pocket, or else Miss Thorne will have your guts for garters.
Let's have a butcher's downstairs, then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Hey, leave them rats alone. They've as much right to be here as you.
Mind your own post. I'll feed them to me cat.
Poor little rats. Downstairs into the passage, all quiet like. It ain't worth it.
You, remain vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir.
What a juggernaut.
Got it.
Huh.
She's an intruder!
The dead are climbing up out of hell itself.
Oh, Arkin the poet. What else?
Ain't nothing.
She's not allowed in here!
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab. Track.
What's your game, you stupid bloody idiot? You're supposed to be
me.
Can't it wait till the morning?
No, it can't. So do as you're bloody told. And by the way, it's sir to you.
The blokes are knackered, sir. Someone's gonna get...
She can't be up to much good.
Piece of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
By Jove! Under blue light, it goes completely transparent.
Cheek of that woman. I say I ought to seize the blasted artifact for Edinburgh.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? It's God's apple, not hers. I would display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished, banished in shame for the blasted killer to roost with his beloved kitchen.
Miss Thorne would have your head, and Mr. Starrick the rest.
You know, Reynolds, it might possibly be worse than this.
Sir David, you cannot be
serious. Someone get up!
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starrick. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? It's in our nature.
Going.
was far too close. I must find a way out.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob!
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father! You could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.